2. We're going to start off with something quite different. This is my 8th string from the Coast Guard guitar, and I wrote some new pieces for it. Last summer I'm going to play one of these, but it calls for quiet. And also, what's this music?
Yeah, shut the fuck up over there!
It's not even the right key. Jeff Agins, what is this music, this racket going on there? It's like some other club or what? What? This is another band? Well, we are normally louder than any band, you know, but right now I feel a little defenseless. But anyways, let's see. Okay, this piece is called Passage to India.
Thank you.
guys.
Nice guitar!
Well, meet my first guitar.
Yeah!
That's actually the guitar I played on that first show in 1968.
Yeah!
And I thought it would be a good idea to bring it here to Seattle. We went across the big pond after it was resting in a cupboard in a closet for 50 years. It's made a reappearance. And we're going to play a song which we also played on that very first evening. It's an instrumental and it was a very influential piece of music back then by The Shadows called Apache.
Thank you.
broken stuff. And we've got a special guest tonight who is a regular visitor when we're on stage in Seattle. Our good friend Dagna Barrera on bass. And we're going to play this song with lyrics by Monica Daneman, written for Jimmy. This is We'll Burn the Sky.
I'm in love with the sunshine. I'm in love. with a falling rain.
Thank you.
We're going to play a few songs from the Virgin Killer album now.
Thank you.
The next song is from the same album, but it's a ballad, so we have to calm down a little bit. It's a quiet, it starts quietly. This is Yellow Raven.
Thank you.
Hey, time for a couple more songs.
Only a couple.
You ready for some Hendrix? Too much confusion. I can't get over you. Thank you guys. So, another bit of time travel. This is from the Take My Force album. It's called The Sands of Sharon.